What's up, ladies and gentlemen? I am Aggravated Rex and this is The Crypt. So we're at the part 4 right now and let's get it started. So what will the Gul'dan say to us? Let's see. Well, now I truly am impressed for Forsaken Shaman dead by your hand now. Newt! If you beat him, the legends must have all been nonsense. Why, he was probably nothing more than a goblin with big hat. No matter, the important thing is we have finally arrived. Welcome to the desert of burning sands. We are getting close now, so close that the mages will have set up wards to block our way. First we must find it and destroy it. Then the way to this land's warden will be clear. Try that big black pyramid in the center. It looks fucking important. The portal should be visible after you do look for the Farrokh's head. Did he mean like Faron head? Okay. Perhaps the key is revealing it lies somewhere at its base. Be warned, though, it will be heavily guarded. It was made by magic, so look for anything floating or glowing. Mages can't resist doing shit like that. Once you found it, enter the Pharaoh's head, it will guide your way. Okay, very nice. I don't think we have any points there. No, we don't. Okay. Okay, very nice. What is this? Do I have something? Of course, the inventory is empty. That is no surprise, but... Does it one-shot them? Almost. Okay. Maybe finally I'll get some good loot. Give it to me. Okay, very nice. Let's go. Gimme it. Gimme, gimme. Some shield. Probably not, but we can try. Okay, very nice. So we're... Oh, some scorpion. Ooh, this is nice. Whoa. Sorry, dude, I thought you're a statue. Might as well be so much loot. Very nice. Okay, cool. Let's see now. Bad, very bad. I don't understand how this works. Oh, sorry. Why does items are so bad here? They're even worse than the first act. Well, it's free money anyway. Okay. So much power. Okay. No, maybe 15, okay. God damn it. I'm just gonna sell, then I'm gonna check it. I want some more points. Okay. Whoa, the fire, very nice. Oh, I don't have enough mana. Very nice. Very nice. Okay. I probably need to put some mana points. Well, the shield might be good. Let's put some mana. Okay. And we're still going for the fire. Okay. 50, 80. Okay. Okay. How much is this? 95. No. Not even close. 70. All of this is really bad. Okay. Okay. That looks important, but nah. Oh, I died. Huh. So you can't really be close to them. Okay, okay. Okay. How none of that hit them? That's stupid. Of course I have no heals. Okay, I'm gonna stand here. And I'm gonna cast them to the other universe. Okay, very nice. There's some health. The ripping pepperoni, very nice. It's so hard to pick it up. Okay, okay. But like Gorgon? What is a Gorgon? Oh, that is a Gorgon now. Now you're very educated about this stuff. Okay. Wanna drink this? Okay. Some heals, okay. That's what the doctor ordered. Okay, there is some of those guys. Oh, there's a very big guy. There's a lot of stuff. Do I really need to kill it? I don't think so. I'm gonna put some mana. I'm gonna put some fire. I wanna kill that big guy. That's the mission now. Whoa! He almost one hit me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Have to be more careful now. Okay, I live. Ah, goddammit. Or is it just a guy in the... Done, you're again here. I probably can't go there. Yeah, can't. Okay, let's hear what you have to say. Still no luck? Damn, you really suck at this. But no, of course I haven't found it yet either, Bonnets. You see anything glowing or floating around here? We'll have to keep looking, try beyond that nomad village ahead. Now, I don't know why nomads would set up stone village, just go check already. Okay. Oh, don't have enough. Okay. This village. Doesn't look like he really hits me, but oh, he has the area damage or something. Okay. Did I pick up something good? No, that's impossible for me to pick up something good. Okay, okay. Ooh, there's a chest. I like that cannon sound. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay. And I don't have health again. And I still haven't seen a ring. Interesting, were I really lucky with getting that kind of gear at the start? Or were I just really lucky? Huh. That's... Okay, this is bad again. This is bad, this is bad. 60... 20... All of this is bad. One shot, don't like. I don't understand. I click on one place and the camera like goes around. I don't understand why is it doing that. There's a dagger, nothing that I really want. Okay. Go, 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 go. Brother, let's move. There's no heal there. Some money. Ooh. Is it only me or I don't see any loot here? It's probably just me. No, there was no loot. So, the point of that was to debate. Okay, there's the pyramid. There's the big guys. Ah, they probably one shot. Let's get rid of this. Die, die, die. That helmet. Jesus Christ, seriously. Oh, there's the whole gun. I'm not hitting anything. A little bit. To be careful, they can one shot. I'm not really hitting anything. Did die. Okay. Okay. What is that? Looks like a scorpion worm health mask guy. Some kinky latex stuff. He should die. Yeah, he did die. Okay. We might go and buy something. Okay, no, that's not it. How much is so 6k? I probably gonna buy there. Okay, these skeletons. Okay, there doesn't look anything expensive there. Okay, just hoping maybe some kind of chest in which one there is going to be completely empty. You get the idea. This game loves to give out the rewards. Ugh, goddamn, it's hot out here. I've been trying to keep it in, but let me tell you, it's a hot mess up inside these robes right now. Oh, kinky, you're not the only one. Hey, what, where are you going? Oh, it doesn't smell that bad. Come on, you don't even have a nose. Okay, we're going to get one of this, and... Oh, I took more. Okay, mistakes were made. I'm gonna take fire. And I hope that I'm not going to die. I really hope. Have to be really careful. If one of the guys one-shot at me, I think the boss is going to probably one-shot me. If that makes sense. Well, maybe not. In the caves, there was one guy that did the same. Okay. So... Okay, this is not what I... Okay, there's something there. Very angry black skeleton. What is that, huh? I can't move again. Okay, I can. Okay. Can we do something like... Oh! If the fire does damage... Oh, I need to get the loot! No! Fuck! Are you serious, man? God damn it, really? Okay, let's just continue. This is stupid. The game just keeps on doing this to me. I killed it so fast. I think I maybe glitched the game with the rock stuff, but I don't really know. Okay, save the game. I simply don't believe it all of the first four wardens defeated by you. Something is not right. This is far more than I had made you for. I just expected with time I could make something strong enough to get me out of those damn wastes. But all the way to the foot of the Dark Mountain, how is this even possible? Balls, I know what this is they want, but wait, give me a sec. Balls, I know what this is they want to get me excited. Yes, I see it now. Okay, sorry, I... The first four wardens were all weak puppets designed to be beaten even by the weakest of tools. Only when at the doors to the Black City will they unleash true power. Just to humiliate me all over again. Ugh, those motherfuckers. The path to the Lord of the Mountain lies somewhere under a black frost troll's red glowing rune. Break it and the door will open to us, fail, and we're stuck freezing our butts off. Okay. I didn't even get anything for that. See this? Can't even buy a mana potion. You kill the boss and you get zero loot, but I have still the potions. But I might get again one-shotted, so... It's a win-win situation, as usual. Oh, this looks actually pretty good. That guy looks pretty awesome, I wanna check it out. Is that a statue, or is that... Oh, it looks pretty good for this game. Okay. Okay, two hits I die, okay, that's good enough. That's enough for me to have some spare place to react. Okay, do you kill me? Can't catch me, I'm too fast. Is there something in the house? I wanna check it out. Whoa, 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 whoa. Pew! I hit strong too, you know. Is there something in this house? I know what is in this house. Do you hit me? Get one shot at you fool. Whoa, 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 whoa. Careful, careful. I think I'm too strong for this. Okay. Very nice. I want to go to the troll. It looks pretty good. Let's check it out. It does look good. It doesn't die good too. Yeah, it does. Okay. So do you die fast enough? Oh, you took more than 3 hits? Oh, he falls. Okay. Okay, okay, let's check these guys out. Okay. Did I talk to the Gul'dan? I think I did. Yes, I did. Okay, there's some of this, some of that. Some spooky guys. Black Skull Knight. Got one shot at you fool. Ooh, what's there? There's a lot of minions. Easy levels. Ooh, oh, 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 no, 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 no. No, that's not what I wanted. No, everything's going up to the plan. is going horribly. When does he change the... Whoa, whoa, no! No, 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 no! Jesus! It's good that he doesn't hit that much. Okay. Every interaction with the enemy is deadly. There is so much to give it to me. Okay, so I want to go something like this. That's not interesting. It's like they're a little bit higher than I am and I can't really hit them. It's not worth it. Maybe these guys are worth it. Whoa, 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 whoa. Strong, strong guys. Nobody's going to help me. Okay. I can get that. Okay, I'm gonna sell this. Okay, we're gonna get some health and some mana. We're gonna get some more fire. That's what we want. Ooh, that looks nice. So these guys are frozen hunter. I can warm you up, buddy. Oh, you're strong. I don't want to really. That looks pretty cool. Okay. Oh, you're angry. No, 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 Espanol, no, Espanol. Don't hit it? Okay, very nice. Let's save the game. Ah, so you still got to do it. Come on, the camera, do it for me, okay? Very nice. What do you have to tell me now, brother? See, just beyond my left shoulder, that was the old ruler of the world, King of Ardyle the Voidwalker. Okay, looks pretty cool. Looks like a titan. Jesus. Okay, we're gonna stay there. The Great Shadow, he had many names and ruled for many years till the mages cast him down. One day I will bring back the Dark Titans to this world. First I just have to get back in the damn castle and show a knife through the head mage's face. That seems pretty sportsmanlike thing to do. You are just the beginning. Give me some of those power points. I don't have enough. Yeah, not even close. Okay, okay. Okay, give it to me. So, he said... okay. So, who are you, my friend? Black? You look very nice. Looks like the blue troll, only the black troll. He knows how the physics works, so he just uses... Oh, he's stunned, very nice. Oh, he died, okay. He knows how the physics does. If you are darker, then you attract more light, and... It's armor, so... Oh, that looks pretty nice. 19, 110. That's the fifth act, okay? And let's see how does this. Doesn't this seem funny to you? 19, 110, and 72, and durabilities. Flame, Knight, Sword. Maybe it's for the quest, I don't know, I will just take it. It's not better, but I don't use it anyway. Oh, brother, you can't hit me? Too long? What is it? Can you dank me? The fall down, brother. Okay. So, where do we go from the. Okay. Something looks like there's something. Probably that gate. Can I be an smart guy and just go through it? This should be the place. Okay. The ward is by those trolls. Activate it and come back here. The door will open. Here you will fight the Lord of the Mountain. He will probably be the toughest thing you ever faced. So when he crush your bones, dust, just remember one thing. New changes to the current summoner's budget have made you ineligible for medical insurance. Now go break a leg. Okay. I still don't have enough. Okay. Let's save it. So while I have still heals, I should probably try to do my darn best. This should be relatively easy. But they are a little bit higher. So my spells will go. But they're hide themselves. Okay, so let's try this. Okay. Do you take this? Okay, one to go, three left. Okay, does that look correct? It just disappeared. And that will disappear too, probably. Need to juke him a little bit. Okay. It's good that I have like 5 projectiles. I don't really need to be precise with this. Got this too. Do you have something nice? Some shield. Probably a bad one. Come on! Yeah, it was bad. And those two are easy, I think. Should be easy. We'll see. Getting the high ground. Look! So I don't need to kill this. Come on! I could cheat it a little bit. Okay. Whatever. There's the portal. Ooh, that looks nice. It looks like a snowman! Just snowman. Ooh, this is obsidian tower shield. Me likey. And this was my old weapon. Okay, so, ooh, there's some interesting. Gonna check out what this is. This is nothing. So, okay. So let's. And my fire should work very nicely against this guy. No, 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 no. Why, why? No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Oh! I don't know why the camera started to get completely retarded, but that's a cool boss. The first second he gets near you, you are done for it. You can't run away from him. Because nobody in their right mind would max out the speed. I don't know if the speed is running speed, or the speed is the hitting speed, or I didn't save. God damn it. It's okay, just gonna grab it and run. So, pretty nicely. Like the last time. The last time it was pretty good. If I hit him once, okay, that's not it. I like really don't change the camera angle and it still shoots in different positions every single time. Okay. Okay, very nice. See that? I can't! So... will he catch me now? What is that sound? I don't like that sound. I come a lord of the mo- Did he die? No, he doesn't die that quickly. Not close enough. Okay, oh, there's the rock. Did that work? He has so much health! This is going to be long ass fight. Can I hit myself? Close one. Okay, okay. You should die now. Okay. Give me the loot! This game hates me! Okay. So, where are we now? We are somewhere here. Okay. This looks quite okay. Haha! Oh yeah, now we're talking. Time to get weird in this shit. I mean, at long last, the Black Castle of Ui, a Dane, home of those treacherous mages. I have waited years for this moment now, when I reclaim the power that is rightfully mine. There's just one final task for you, my little bone bitch. Okay. After defeating all five of the wardens, you have become a great vessel of their power. That power is mine by right, you will belong to me. As it so happens, that it has made you far too strong for me to unsummon as I planned, so this is a bit awkward. So if you could just lay down and die for me right now, I'll just be taking out that power and you can finally rest. What the hell do you mean you don't feel like resting right now? Very well, if you will not give me the power, I will simply take it. Prepare yourself, bone bitch. Okay, the party started. We are in a boss fight, okay. Is the shield good enough? No, it isn't. Okay. So... you want me? What? Ooh, that's fast. That's fast. I can't get near him. Okay. And I can't load the game. Oh, that's perfect. So perfect. I just don't know if I'm doing any damage. And you'll see like 1/10 of the health is like... oh, it's pretty good. Okay. It's one. One more. Okay. I know a better way how to start this. I'll stand here and I'm gonna talk to him from here. Smart, huh? Okay. I'm gonna try the same tactics. I'm gonna go like this. Little bit too high. Goddamn developers made this little bit harder than it has to be. Okay. Wow. Okay. So you're battling the strongest skeleton. You can't win me, you know that, right? I have a turtle shell armor. A green top hat. A flaming... obsidian sword. You can't win this. I am too strong. I have the unlimited power. There's a lot of gold there, yes. Very nice, we beat the game. As the last cries of the dying magi fade into the shadows, you take your first steps inside the great castle of the dark and feat that no undead has ever achieved. Before, thought magic is some form of another manifested in a few true knowledge of the great power had always been held by the mage alone, lording it over the world like a great sword of Democles, but no longer. You shatter their barriers with the strength of the fallen wardens and cleave a path of destruction through the fortress, gaining even greater power from all your slay within. By the time you are finished, eons have passed, the worlds have changed, and you are undead, no longer rising to face the sun as the world's first Lich King of the Dark. So this is something like World of Warcraft themed. I was saying that at the start, but is it still? Who knows? The models made Shane Dale. Okay. Producers. That's the game. Okay. That was pretty good. I liked it. Thank you for watching. And of course, don't forget to support developers, because they're having like GoFundMe right now. If you wanna see it, I can show it to you. Yes, it's like... this one? There are like $512 right now in, and the next goal is to create and launch a DLC, yeah? And the next one is to create a survival mode and add in massive expansion to spells, armor and weapons. So if you like the game, you can of course fund these guys, and they have a lot of things they can do in the future. Okay, thank you for watching, and I'm going to see you in the future, my friends.